Hey everybody, welcome to another 3D Thursday. I'm Noah.
And I'm Pedro. This week we have a roundup of DIY projects you can make just in time for Halloween.
That's right, we have wearables and cosplay projects to share, and we've ordered them all from hardest to easiest to give you plenty of time to get working on those costume ideas. Let's check it out.
That's right, first up we have a challenging full bodysuit. This Cortana costume from Halo has sewn in NeoPixels, sporting a lovely circuitry animation. The details on the side are spray painted on using a 3D printed stencil.
Next up, why not make a Daft Punk inspired helmet that prints in just one piece? Strap on a set of NeoPixel strips and fire up some code.
If you need some props to go with your costume, why not make some ray guns that can measure distance and sense temperature?
You can quickly get around the neighborhood and turn some heads with an LED skateboard using NeoPixel rings and strips mounted to printed parts.
Be the devilish businessman and make the tried and true classic costume with his Ninja Flex printed horns and NeoPixel LEDs for a simple and easy build.
Or for a more heavenly approach, you can light up your head with this glowing crown hairdress using a Gemma and NeoPixel ring. Customize the stencil to match your costume.
Bling out your fist with these light up knuckles. Write your own text and words and make your ideas shine through with our alphanumeric quad display and trinket.
All right, and that's it. Check out the full list of projects in the description below, and be sure to check out the Halloween section in the Adafruit shop for more ideas.
We have easy to follow guides with instructions and free downloads for each of these projects on the Adafruit Learning System.
Thanks so much for watching, guys, and if you dig these glowy projects, be sure to hit that like button.
And don't forget to subscribe for more 3D printed projects from Adafruit.